All right, guys, just wanted to say what a fun time I had last night. Actually, I want to say a couple things. It's my day 15 of my sobriety. It's Mother's Day today, so happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there who do a great job. Anyway, so I thought I'd make a video today. It's kind of like, it's Jen's day, right? So, took her out for lunch or took her out and we won't see my mom. And then maybe afterwards we'll make a video, but if I'm not, if I don't make a video, it's not, it's because it's her day, right? So I'm only doing this real quick so that she is, she's in this kick about a aquarium or... Anyways, happy Mother's Day all out there. And we'll make a video we'll go to shop later. We'll see what's kicking around there. All right, guys. Hey, anyways, happy Mother's Day. So listen, guys, I also wanted to say that there's another part of the fights and a little bit of after fight stuff that I'm going to put up there. I just wanted to put this in there today. Hopefully I can get this up because it's Mother's Day, right? So so I hope you guys enjoy what we enjoyed, and if you like the videos, rate, comment, subscribe. And if you guys think we should put Treedix on a shirt instead of my company name, put it in the comments below. All right, guys, it's awesome. Have yourself a great day, mothers.
Give it up for Seth Connors.
I heard everyone like when I was playing.
This is the next fight. I don't even know who these guys are. Come on.
Put that in there. Andrew says I got something in my beer.
Something here? It's not fucking anything there, Andrew. What are you doing?
Must have got it.
Does it not here? Johnny Calvin, Frank. Gavin Champion.
Fighting out of the Mass Academy of Martial Arts, he's the That's
fucking sweet, eh? 6 seconds, he's half the announcer. Half the announcer, he can see him.
Let's hear some noise!
This is the main event. So that guy there is the quickest fucking knockout, 6 seconds.
So, me and Andrew, eh? We have to watch this one, eh?
Oh, yeah. So the one guy's from London, the jacked up fucker in the white shorts, he's from London.